Hi, Saket.
Go ahead. I can hear you.
Yes. So I'm working as a Scrum Master currently, and I've recently joined a new organization where Safe Framework is implemented. So it's a Safe setup. Out of my 8 years of work experience, I've been an Agile for the last 7 years. Down the line, I wish to get into a project management space. So I'm looking at doing PMP certification as well as a couple of SAFe certifications, say SAFe Agilist or SAFe Scrum Master, because I have a very basic understanding of SAFe. And since I'm working in a SAFe setup, I'll get more knowledge and I'll do some certification in, say, the next quarter or so. So is this does this sound good to you with an intention of getting into a project management space down the line? Is this enough, or is there anything a better route to take? A couple of more certifications to do. One more thing I'd like to add. Yeah. So I have been into testing prior to this before I moved into Scrum Master role. So I think is it better to keep something of the testing technical side and join that with agile and management concept and move in that direction?
Okay, so there are three points to it. So there are three things which you are exploring. One is that, is it good to get into leadership role, or better we remain stick to a contributor role, technical roles? That's the one part of it. Second part is that, is it good to learn SAFe and PMP to establish myself as a project management professional? Yeah. So I think there are two questions rather than three. These are the two areas you are looking for. So what I personally believe is, let's take the project management. So one is that you need to make a decision that which area you want to grow in future. You want to take a technical heavy roles, or you want to take a leadership and management heavy roles. That's the decision you need to make. But I see as an opportunity to you that you got a SAFe exposure, which is a good thing to happen. Because in the today's world, people are doing Agile and Scrum, but they are not getting the getting exposure to work in a SAFe environment is not that easy. And once you get there, then you also ensure that you know Scrum well. So anyway, you can come back to a Scrum role any point in time. And at the same time, you establish yourself as a SAFe professional. And the SAFe also uses good amount of project and program management concept. So you also strengthen your management and compliance related skills. So that makes you easy to get into large project or program management. Even if you decide later on come into a projectized environment where the SAFe is not getting used, but still that exposure helps you in handling the large project environment. So I think this is a good opportunity for you.
Sorry to interrupt. So personally also, I'm inclined towards this side only, but given that I have some testing background, I was just trying to make sure that I should not let that thing go, analyze both sides of the issue and then pursue. But again, my inclination is towards this only, like how you just mentioned.
Yeah. So you need to build that skill. Yeah, that's the whole thing. So building the skills in a Scrum Master space, building the skill into a project management space. So see, if your organization is using SAFe, they will train you. Anyway, they will train you in a multiple programs. Maybe you initiate yourself one or two, but they will give you more and more training. Usually, wherever the SAFe implementation is happening, the trainings are also happening. So they will train you.
Yes,
that's
they are in the pipeline.
Yeah, so they are good. That's a good thing. Now, say today or tomorrow, when you start managing complex issues, the project management knowledge and skills will come. Yeah, and they will be needed. Yeah, those skills are any point in time needed. And the PMP program, especially the new PMP program, 2021 PMP program, has a good exposure of Agile. If someone understands Agile, someone understands SAFe well, your 50% PMP exam is over. You can just you just need to figure out a little bit of other project management space and you are good to go. Yeah, there is no much preparation needed. But yeah, you need to understand the other complex area of project management, like risk management, procurement management, stakeholder engagement, all those things, which you can get it. But from exam perspective, now it's easier for you. Now, at the same time, it's about complexity and easier. It also brings an opportunity because PMP is no more labeled as traditional project management. It is labeled as an overview of practical approach of doing project management, where you have a mixture of traditional, you may have a mixture of agile, sometime mixture of both of them, hybrid and whatever it is. So it's like whatever it makes sense, we will use it. That's the idea now PMP is taking. So I believe the SAFe certification will anyway happen. They will educate you. You can take some, you can watch some videos and ultimately give the exam.